for, they've created these products. This company is very much for people with dark skin like me. They have a brightening little mask, and then this mask as well, which is very good for brightening. And so this is usually $54, but with the live stream deal, it's $45.90. And I am somebody who loves to utilize my products in different ways. So if it's super sensitive on my face and I'm unable to use it, I will use it on different parts of my body. Like if I have any, bumps that are developing on my chest, or if I have any bumps developing on my back, or even on the back of my legs, especially in the winter when you're wearing jeans all the time, you can repurpose the products that you have, the masks that you have, the toners, the, all of it, the moisturizers for other parts of your body. Because if it's safe for your face, it should be safe for the rest of your body as well. So I love using this. I would say it smells fresh. It smells kind of like a little bit like oranges, like a vitamin C kind of vibe. And what I do is I will take about this much in my hand, and I'll do it on my other armpit. And this is a leave-on mask. So it's really easy to be able to put this on right before you go to bed, right after you use the glycolic wash in the shower, and you put your lotion on your body, and then you kind of just make sure that you don't put moisturizer on your armpits until after this. But what I do is I'll just go ahead and I will put it all over my armpit. Just like this. And then I kind of like, I'll do like a little, oh, I'm gonna chill for a little bit, let it dry. And then I will go to sleep and I'll wake up in the morning. Sometimes I'll shower. Sometimes I'll just, take a washcloth and wipe it off. But this is going to help with brightening your underarms. It is going to help with removing any of any ingrown hairs, any razor bumps, anything like that that has been difficult and frustrating for you to be able to curb and deal with. And so Josie, what ingredients are in it? So the first ingredient is aloe. So it's super soothing, and it doesn't sting like the other masks that you might use on your face. And so there's aloe, there's niacinamide, there's azelaic acid. And so all of those are really good for moisturizing, for clearing the your skin of anything that's clogging it. So any other dead skin, any, obviously hair, because our armpits are growing hair. And I think that another huge thing for people who have darker complexions, when it comes to like laser hair removal, that is super difficult just because there haven't been as many the developments when it comes to the lasers that they use. So it really does burn our skin more than it helps. I know that there are quite a few that are out there, but they're very pricey. And so what I do is I, try to make sure that I find the best razors, try to make sure that I have a great routine where I am able to still feel confident and still feel great about my underarms and even about, your bikini line. A lot of these products you can use on your bikini line. This, especially the skin wash, is super great because their slogan is all people, all bodies, all over. So you really can use this anywhere, and it helps exfoliate, helps clear up any bumps that you've got anywhere. So I highly recommend this if you're looking for something just to give yourself a little extra care throughout the day or throughout the week for your armpits, for your bikini line, for whatever it is, wherever you shave. This is amazing. Then I have one recommendation for people who are thinking, I don't know if I'm like super into the whole entire routine for your armpits. I have a routine for everything that is just, I was saying to somebody, like, that skincare is just my hobby. So I develop these routines and I'm absolutely ridiculous using them. But I have been loving this deodorant. So for anybody who just feels like they need a new deodorant, they need to try something out, they need to switch from, the secret antiperspirants and deodorants that they have that have too much aluminum and are clogging your pores and are preventing you from being able to actually sweat and your body do what it needs to do, I have the answer for you. So